Turn down the field in row four. Final feature of the night. Green flag waves for the modified. Elgin Berg is chased up top. They're on top of fighting. She's going to fight for third with Bash out front. Llewellyn and Gilman side by side behind Meineke. At the bottom of the track is much tighter race for 15 laps than that. Jeff James holding off the always fast, always talented Clint Lowell.